Yeah, I get your point right there.
What about the guy who don't know you're doing
gotta be okay with mom and dad, but if it's okay with mom and dad, I'm standing on a chair.
Stand on a chair? Sure.
Well, if you stand on a chair, then you can stand.
You eat there.
That's me.
Oh, where'd she go? There she is. There you go.
Building,
you gotta hang on.
Such a way that they can all be
layout is set in the state of Maine. These two modules right there are an excellent piece. Second grade? You seem like a pretty smart kid to me. Do you like those? There's some right here too.
Do you have any questions or
thank you.
Yeah, if you'd like me to put the chair somewhere, I'll tell them.
All right.
Otherwise, there's a lot of other new stuff to look at.
Now, are you also doing frame stamps by the warehouse?
Yes.
Thank you.
fixing it up and whatnot, put the end beams on, put the end platforms on, steps on and such.
I noticed this year 464 has been down a lot. What's been happening with that?
Last week they flushed the boiler, I know that.
Yeah, they probably haven't been down very long.
No, I was saying that a little bit so we can get there.
Okay.
Yep.
Finish the interior of this here.
I don't know if they did that here or not.
Okay.
But the window lines up and down.
Yeah.
I don't think they did. I think it came this way to the railroad. I don't think they've done it.
Yeah. You've got something like this at Durango, and they're beautiful cars.
Yeah.
This is probably like a first-class car.
Back in the 1880s, 1890s, it was a passenger car.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, on the Northern Pacific, there was no first class or second class.
Ah,
it was
just the
narrow gauge railroad that ran up into the Redwoods. And this was the standard passenger car. Exactly.
Is this the tender off of that engine?
152.
Yeah, yep. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I need to see the 152. Yep. Yeah.
Working on this is where the drivers were off all the way. Look at the side frames.
The wheels back there look like they've just been machined.
Yeah, they had just been turned. Yeah. They turned them here. They had to take off the axles to turn them, I would think.
Where is the boiler rebuilt?
I think it was done at Strasburg in Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
They do it, and also there's a place in Alabama that does.